So the husband had an affair with Doris Fletcher. Doris Fletcher seems to be the missing link here. It can't just be a coincidence. I should go to her acting school. It's locked, all right.
He's dead!
There's an open window on the second floor. I should be able to get in through that.
Of hypocrites. For in front of you stands the tall queen. You can but lower your head.
Can that be Doris Fletcher's voice? Where does it come from?
Nations of hypocrites. For in front of you stands the tall queen.
It's locked.
Dead enter my realm. Are you here to worship or mock me?
I'm here to put an end to the vampire epidemic, Miss Fletcher.
Ah, but Doris Fletcher is no more. She was consumed by this putrid flesh that now enshrouds her.
You feel anger for what happened to you, but I can help you. I'm a doctor.
Doris Fletcher is no more. All that remains are the dreams of the queen she was and the queen she'll be. Until then, all shall die, for that was her final wish. You killed my children. My beloved, die for the... Your hand! this shaking. Ha! 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 On guard! Arise!
And save your queen, my slave!
Behold, Kinslayer, the disgrace of she whose beauty was once renowned. Will she be the queen again once they all share her fate? Woe unto thee, son of Babylon! Touché! I don't want to die.
And I did not come to kill you, Miss Fletcher.
Will you spare me then? Save this cadaverous carcass of mine. Does your heart beat a little faster now? You fancy me then, Doctor?
No, Miss Fletcher. My dead heart will beat for only one.
Ah! Is she pretty? Is she sweet and tender?
To me, yes.
Ah! I hate her already.
I know. And this is partly why you must be destroyed.
But you just said...
that I did not come here to kill you, yes. But I realize now the threat you embody must be stopped.
Will I be remembered? Will you?
You were Doris Fletcher, the greatest actress of her generation. No one can take that from you.
Thank you. And farewell.
Farewell, Doris.
Bravo! So dramatic. I love it.
McCullum.
How strange I seem to find you whenever I'm inquiring about that skull infestation.
I mean you no harm.
I'm not here for you. But once I've put all the pieces of the puzzle together, I'm sure we'll have a little chat, you and me.
Stay away from me, McCullum. You and all your war dogs.
That I can't guarantee, Dr. Reed. But I'll let you go. For now.
I should probably leave the theater right now.